What's up, YouTube? It's Fernando Wanchin. Let's talk the moon today. Right, this is a picture of the moon. See, the moon doesn't look too sitting like it's right, does it? It's upside down. Yeah? And I've had people say to me, this does this. This is... That's a cycle. It does... They say that's normal. I've had many people tell me this while taking the moon's tilting right, and it's 180 degrees right the whole night. But yeah, people just don't have it and think you're just nuts. And no, the moon's fine. That moon is not fine. This is how the moon cycle should be. Over a year would be like this. Check the moon face. It's fixed. This is over a whole year. So the moon is twisting a little bit. It will elevate up and down throughout the year. There you go. Do you see? This is NASA saying this in 2013. 2013 moon face. Note the present. Moon phase fixed, it will move up and down a little bit, not go all the way round, start at the 4 o'clock position, go right the way back to the 11 o'clock position, you know, just in a matter of 4 or 5 hours, 6 hours. This is what NASA put up, moon phases 2013, and it's sure ain't doing that now. Revelation 12, there will be stars, sun, stars, moon, and sky, sun. Look up, people, and research this. You're being lied to, big time. Big time lied to, we all are. They're keeping this hidden from humanity. You know, the Vatican haven't told you, no one's saying a word about this, no one. They're putting halos on the TV now like it's normal, programming the kids to think it's normal, or programming humanity that it's normal. I think halos on the news now. My daughter, 9 years old, sent me a picture of one yesterday morning. My mother thinks, oh, no, what are you on about, it's all normal. We are being out over here. They know what's coming. We're getting tugged away. The earth is eating up. We're going for a cycle. All we can do is the only way is love. Keep your heart on a good vibration. Don't judge. Get rid of that politics and religion. Religion. Get rid of religion. Ready? Everyone arguing about this and that. Listen, all I know is, all my life, I've never believed in religion. I've looked at this world, it's not my world. I don't fit in here. Everyone's fighting, arguing over religion, and all the wars. All it does is cause wars, the grief, the warmongers, this world, this God of this world, the warmonger. Don't do religion. Bypass all that and go straight to the Most High, the greater of all. Just this little baby ready for you. But yeah, it's time to get together, get prepared. You might be able to do like power, it might be a bumpy ride, but like I say, love everyone. Keep on in good vibration, stay grounded, eat well, look after your soul. That moon shouldn't be upside down. I'm trying to get the message out. Get the message, there you go. That's not normal. You need to get the message out. Wake people up. Just falls on deaf ears on those people. People don't care, ain't got time, got too busy day schedule ahead of them. Anyway, Fernando loves you all over and out.